As far as football goes, Lionel Messi is a name that has been and will always be mentioned. Born on the 24th of June in 1987, in Rosario, Argentina, Lionel Messi, adoringly known by his fans as La Pulga, started his life journey. At 10, Messi was already incorporated into the football scene by playing in a local club in his hometown, Argentina. Now, at the age of 35, the phenomenon is considered one of the most successful players in football. What does it take to be at the top of a widely competitive sport and to stay there? In this episode, we will dive into the top 10 things Lionel Messi has kept constant throughout his career, enabling him to be at the top. Stay tuned till the end of the video to uncover these secrets. Don't forget to hit the button below to like and subscribe. As of 2022, Lionel Messi proudly possesses 7 Ballon d'Or awards, a football award accorded to the best player worldwide. Among other feats, the star-studded player has 6 European Golden Shoes and a club record 35 trophies. Currently, he plays as a forward for the French club Paris Saint-Germain and is also the Argentina national team captain. The player is famously known for bagging more goals than any other player currently in the business. To his billions of followers, his skills on the field are second to none, and they are what makes Lionel Messi their top player. Now, we will go into the unique attributes Messi possesses on the field that set him aside from other players while keeping him at the top of his game. 10. Passing ability. On the list, the 10th, but certainly not the least, admirable attribute Messi possesses on the field is his extraordinary passing ability. Messi takes the term team player very seriously on the field. He not only scores as many goals as he can for his team but also ensures it goes around. Where most players wouldn't see an opportunity for a score, Messi would see it as plainly as if it was obvious, and in cases where a team member has the advantage to score, Messi would graciously pass the ball to a said teammate. Currently, Messi is the only forward player in Europe with the most assists, with a record number of 18 being his highest number of assists in a league match. This, more than anything, is what sets Messi apart from any other player in the world right now. 9. Remarkable agility. Messi's amazing agility is another dazzling, and positively not least, attribute the star possesses. Messi running through a herd of defenders has always been a sight. A memorable show of this talent was in the match against the Spanish football club Getafe in the Copa del Rey in 2007, where Messi left 6 Getafe defenders biting his dust and striking at nothing, all in the last second, as is Messi's style. Such is the recurrence of this talent that, watching the field from afar, other players are seen running around the field in a confusing maze. However, the secret to this ability has been known to originate from the player's peculiar control of the ball. This and his low center of gravity help him turn his waist swiftly, deceiving opponents about his actual moves. 8. Free kick accuracy. Messi is regarded as one of the world's top free kick takers. In the 2014 World Cup final match of Argentina against Nigeria, near the end of the first half, Messi was given 2 free kick opportunities. You could see Messi's brilliant study of the goalkeeper in this match. After the goalkeeper caught the first free kick, Messi neatly bagged the second by adjusting his stance and modifying his aim against Enyima's position. In a match of Barcelona against Real Valladolid in 2019, Messi bagged his 50th goal from free kicks for Barcelona. Studying all his free kicks to date, it will be noticed that almost all of them are from the same angle and curve. 7. Increased knowledge. One thing every great footballer of times has always had in common is increased knowledge. Experience is the best teacher. In Lionel Messi's case, this saying is spot on. Over the years, as Messi continues to play ball and make history, his knowledge of the general inner workings of the game, its techniques, and its formulas has increased. Followed closely, his knowledge of his style and what works and what doesn't have improved. Young Messi of age 10 and the seasoned 35-year-old we see today are almost like two different people. 6. Crossfield passes. A noteworthy exceptional quality of this phenomenon is his crossfield passes. Messi's crossfield pass to Jordi Alba continues to remain a favorite of fans all over the world. Messi's ability to calculate the right trajectory and speed required to get the ball over to Alba so he could get the ball into the net is what gave Messi's team the goal that year. Like most of Messi's play, he doesn't rush. Instead, he waits patiently for his opponent to move slightly. With Alba still in his position, Messi delivers the ball with a perfect high pass and the right curve, leaving Alba with little to do other than to deliver the final leg of the ball's journey to the net with natural spin. 5. Strength of balance. Another impressive trait that Lionel Messi possesses is his strong unwillingness to go down. The Argentinian player is known for his uncanny stamina and almost stubborn strength of balance. Messi stands at 5 feet 7 inches, and the player uses his height to his advantage by digging in his heels when tackled. Messi is a very hard to knock down, and various players can attest to this fact. Most times, players who have succeeded in taking Messi down have had to resort to foul play. This ability to stay grounded and balanced on the field is a trait not every football player, and certainly not every forward player, can claim. 4. Creation of space. Over the years, there have been numerous clips of Messi within 30 yards from his goal, muddling through 3 to 6 defenders all at a time, dribbling them to perfection, and leaving the entirety of the field open for his teammates to forge ahead and score goals. In a match against Real Betis, he was flanked very tightly on all sides by 3 intense offensive players, and his options were limited, at least to the public eye. But Messi left all 3 defenders wandering blindly around a nutmeg later, showing what makes him different from ordinary players. Messi has a distinct talent for making the field his own, so much so that he creates space where there should be no space and manipulates it all for his score. 3. Attachment to the ball. A very impressive talent of Messi's is his ferocious attachment to the ball. As he makes the field his own, he also seems to embody the ball, regardless of field or match he might be playing. It has been testified and can be proven through many of his games that Messi doesn't let go of the ball easily. Messi's not the fastest player on the field, but he seems to move like a rocket with the ball, with his magic left foot looking like an attachment to the ball. He ensures it is a living hell for any player who attempts to steal the ball from him, and his dribbling technique is unmatched when he's in possession. 2. Intelligence. Lionel Messi is known as the top scorer of goals in all of football, which is why his ability to create goals as much as he scores them is number 2 on the list. Messi stands out for his ability to read the game, charting out routes to the opponent's goal in his mind even before the opponent does. Knowing intuitively where a gap will open up for a chance to score gives him an advantage over others and is the secret to realizing why he's such a productive scorer. 1. Personal life. Off the field, Messi's ability to juggle his very impressive career with his adorable family has the hearts of millions of people all around the world. The 35-year-old star has a family of his own, which consists of his childhood sweetheart, Antonella Roccuzzo, as his wife and 3 young sons, Thiago, Matteo, and Ciro. Lionel Messi's father, Jorge Horacio Messi, 64 years old, formerly coached Messi when the star was a young boy and now works as Messi's agent. Messi's mother, Celia Maria Cuccettini, 62 years old, currently works on the managing team in charge of Messi's charity foundation. Though known as one of the greatest players to ever grace the football pitch, Messi will go down in history as a top player with a low injury rate. I personally call him Hulk for this. We hope you like this video. Hit the button below to like and subscribe.